this man named is Ruth Daniel, and I am here to say the five pillars of Daniel. 1. Obedience. 2. Faithfulness. 3. Authority. 4. Love. 5. Prayer.